U.S. Citizens and Immigration Services welcomed 15 new U.S. citizens in an event right here in Southern Arizona. The naturalization ceremony was held this morning in celebration of Citizenship Day. The 15 new citizens originate from 6 different countries. Those include Congo, Jamaica, Mexico, Syria, Venezuela, and Vietnam.